In this video, we will show you how to perform a filtration using a Buchner funnel. You will need your crystals, some solvent that you're keeping on ice, a piece of filter paper, the top of your funnel, the bottom of your funnel with a stopper, and a sidearm flask. Attach the sidearm flask to a clamp that you have prepared on your ring stand. Make sure to clamp it tightly. Then attach the hose connected to the vacuum line. Put on the bottom part of your Buchner funnel and also the top part. Make sure it's tight. Then place your filter paper in the funnel. Turn on the vacuum line using the switch. You should test for vacuum using your hand. Then swirl your crystals and dump them into the Buchner funnel onto the paper. Then what you will do is use your cold solvent to rinse your flask so that you can filter the remaining crystals in your Erlenmeyer flask. Swirl and pour into the funnel onto the filter paper. The filtration should go fast if you have good suction. Then you can take your micro spoon and scrape the crystals gently so that they dry well. Make sure not to scrape too hard so you don't tear your paper. When the crystals look fairly dry and not clumpy, you can turn off the vacuum. Simply turn it off at the source. Once the vacuum is turned off, you can remove the top part of the funnel and save it for next lab, either in your drawer or on the benchtop.